Today we're doing a guided meditation. So I've kind of tried to set the scene a little bit here. I've got my candle. And what I'd like you to do is just get comfortable, find maybe a yoga mat to lie on, a nice blanket to get cozy. You might want to put something underneath your knees when you're lying down, but just generally get comfy. So I'll let you might want to pause the video for a minute here. So we're now hopefully lying down. And just you can close your eyes now. You can forget that I'm on a video. And just start to check in with your breath. Just noticing the in-breath and the out-breath. Now I'm going to start and end the meditation with a chime, which you'll hear in a little while. And what we're going to do, what we're going to listen to today is a loving kindness meditation. Now, way back in the beginning, I was talking about mindfulness and how the really sort of the final part of the jigsaw, if you like, for mindfulness is that it's the compassion, it's the loving kindness element that makes it mindfulness as opposed to anything else. And being loving and kind to other people sometimes can be easy, but sometimes it can be a bit tricky. And we're looking at how loving kindness can be focused on and thought about in several different ways. So with that in mind, come back to your breath. And we'll begin. So, keeping your eyes closed, think of a person close to you who loves you very, very much. It could be somebody from the past or the present, someone still in life or who has passed. It could be a spiritual person, spiritual teacher or guide. And imagine that person standing on your right side, sending you their love. That person is sending you wishes for your safety, for your well-being, and for your happiness. Feel the warm wishes and love coming from that person towards you. Now bring to mind the same person or another person who cherishes you deeply. Imagine that person standing on your left side, sending you wishes for your wellness, for your health, and your happiness. Feel the kindness and warmth coming to you from that person. Now imagine that you are surrounded on all sides by all the people who love you and have loved you. Picture all your friends and loved ones surrounding you. They are standing, sending you wishes for your happiness, your well-being, and your health. Bask in the warm wishes and love coming from all sides. You are filled and overflowing with warmth and love. Now bring your awareness back to the person standing on your right side. Begin to send the love that you feel back to that person. You and this person are similar. Just like you, this person wishes to be happy. Send all your love and warm wishes to that person. And repeat the following phrases silently to yourself. May you live with ease. May you be happy. May you be free from pain. May you live with ease. May you be happy. May you be free from pain. May you live with ease. May you be happy. May you be free from pain. Now focus your awareness on the person standing on your left side. Begin to direct the love within you to that person. Send all your love and warmth to that person. That person and you are alike. Just like you, that person wishes to have a good life. And repeat the following phrases again silently. Just as I wish to, may you be safe. May you be healthy. May you live with ease and happiness. Just as I wish to, may you be safe. May you be healthy. May you live with ease and happiness. Just as I wish to, may you be safe. May you be healthy. May you live with ease and happiness. Now, picture another person that you love, perhaps a relative or friend. This person, like you, wishes to have a happy life. Send warm wishes to that person. And repeat the following phrases silently. May your life be filled with happiness, health, and well-being. May your life be filled with happiness, health, and well-being. May your life be filled with happiness, health, and well-being. Now, think of an acquaintance, someone you don't know very well and towards whom you do not have any particular feeling. You and this person are alike in your wish to have a good life. Send all your wishes for well-being to that person, repeating the following phrases silently. Just as I wish to, may you also live with ease and happiness. Just as I wish to, may you also live with ease and happiness. Just as I wish to, may you also live with ease and happiness. Now bring to mind another acquaintance towards whom you feel neutral. Could be a neighbour or a colleague or someone else that you see around but don't know very well. Like you, This person wishes to experience joy and well-being in his or her life. Send all your good wishes to that person, repeating the following phrases silently. May you be happy. May you be healthy. May you be free from all pain. May you be happy. May you be healthy. May you be free from all pain. May you be happy. May you be healthy. May you be free from all pain. Now, expand your awareness and picture the whole globe in front of you as a little ball. Send warm wishes to all living beings on the globe who, like you, want to be happy. Just as I wish to, may you live with ease, happiness, and good health. Just as I wish to, may you live with ease, happiness, and good health. Just as I wish to, may you live with ease, happiness, and good health. Take a deep breath in and breathe out. And another deep breath in and let it go. Notice the state of your mind, how you feel now after this meditation. And as the sound gradually lessens, it's time to open your eyes and gradually come back. You might want to sit for a while. You might want to think, sort of contemplate maybe what you've been thinking. If you found that you were distracted through it with sort of other thoughts, it's in, as we've talked before, just try and pop those into the basket. Sometimes when we start the loving kindness, especially if we're thinking of somebody who's maybe no longer with us, then our storytelling mind can start telling the stories of the past and the memories. And it's what to do there is really just to notice maybe the emotions and feelings that brings up, and then for now let it go, come back to the meditation. So that's it for just now, and thank you again for allowing me to be part of this.